tell me a story.
All right, what about?
About everything.
Everything. Very well, then.
In the beginning, it was just a simple idea.
Clear evidence of transformation. Mr. Darwin, your theory is hugely powerful.
But it would test his faith.
It changes everything. Suppose everyone stopped believing that God had any sort of plan for us. Apart from anything else, it would break your mother's heart.
And divide.
These are your thoughts, Charles. They are not mine.
The whole world.
Clearly the Almighty can no longer claim to have authored every species in under a week. You've killed God, sir.
Do you not care that you and I may be separated for all eternity?
Well, of course I care. Of course I do.
Strike hard with a blow that is utterly conclusive.
You say you take no comfort from religion, but do you have faith?
You do have enemies. But you have friends, too. I owe it to my children to have the courage of my own convictions. My title will be On the Origin of Species. I shall keep God out of it. I'm finished.
Supposing I think it should be destroyed.
Read it first. There is grandeur in this view of life. From so simple a beginning, endless forms, most wonderful, have been and are being evolved.